those reports that a CIA operative deep inside the Kremlin and with access to Vladimir Putin was delivering secrets back to the U.S. And when the CIA feared he was about to be exposed, they launched a daring mission to get him out alive. Tonight, the Kremlin is confirming the official did work there, but calling the report that he was a spy pulp fiction. So where is he now? Here's ABC's Martha Raddatz tonight.
Tonight, media reports tell an extraordinary tale. In 2016, at the height of Russian interference into our elections, the CIA reportedly had a Russian telling us all about it. But that CIA asset found himself in grave danger. The spy reportedly worked at this building in Moscow with access to the highest levels of the Kremlin, the heart of Vladimir Putin's government. And when his identity looked like it was compromised, the CIA made the decision to extract the spy, his wife, and children. Reports say he may have been brought here to the U.S.
The United States government are aware of who he is and where he is, and means we're a step ahead of the Russians.
CNN first breaking the story, and Russian media reports today revealing what they say is the name of a former Russian official who worked in the Kremlin. Putin's spokesman confirming the official worked there, but calling reports that he was a mole pulp fiction. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo, the former director of the CIA, saying those same reports were materially inaccurate. ABC News has not confirmed the name of the spy, nor will we repeat the name the Russians revealed. Russia has historically been unkind to those who betray the motherland. It was just last year Russia was blamed for the attempted murder by poisoning of former Russian intelligence officer Sergei Skripal in Britain. And Putin has made very clear in the past, spying will not be tolerated, saying traitors will kick the bucket. Believe me, whatever they got in exchange for it, those 30 pieces of silver they were given, they will choke on them.
The Russians have no doubt been looking for the spy for years, but by identifying him, they can let him know they are still looking for him and still waiting. David?
A lot of intrigue surrounding this case. Martha Raddatz, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.